when we have to deal with our composers of African descent, the historical account seems quite shallow. Even the amount of rehearsal time given to such pieces is shockingly little. And that points to a problem. One of identity, two of self-hate, three of lack of courage. I'm therefore challenging one of us here seated today that when we take the music of the African composers, we pour in the same amount of energy and thinking as we do with Wagner and Verdi. Ntate Kodu Mamabolo, ke mopedi. Majaji a le bonyake ga thuto. Now when you hear two, there is no way Kaspedi says the T in a song or even spoken sound Italian. The Scottish something fundamentally wrong with that. It does not take us to the next station to mispronounce our own languages. I mean, I'd be demonstrating my little knowledge here about my Latin and Italian, and then I come to the mother tongue, I seem a little embarrassed. That should be a problem. That picture is not good. So I'm challenging one of us, and I include myself in this problem, that there's a better way to do our things. The songs that were chosen were really beautiful, and I thank you for all this great music. Finally, I want to go to Marabi and so forth. And needless to say, if I go to the vernacular, one good choir, and I will say it because I don't go and gossip in the corners, I'm too direct. The one choir, there's a choir that should have taken the African piece, and it didn't. Because they got in their own way of their own success by doing things that have nothing to do with the music. And you, because you are here, you will then not question the outcome. Because in your head of heads, you will recall that that was quite a concern. When you bring in other histrionics to enhance the performance, the business of trying to arouse the emotions of the audience, not by being artistically deep, but by doing other things that are beyond the music itself, should not be encouraged. And this choir concerns me because it's a great choir. If I'm announcing the results, then you should be pleased. So, at least we know how it goes. And finally, Marabi, this is an important leg of our music. There's a bad tendency in the world to classify all music of the African continent as just traditional, as if there are no composers. In future, when we do Amarabi, it will be important to even note who composed this music. Because 20 years from now, someone will claim it as music that's just in the public domain, when there's a creative mind, and therefore there's an intellectual property. So, I thank you. I'm not going to waste your time. Amarabi is an important journey. That's all I shall say. Don't look at it as something primitive or too low for liking. I just love the way most of you went out to fix this, and it's got great entertainment value. And finally, I must confess, your national anthem is extremely beautiful. Extremely beautiful. I thank you and I wish you peace. Good night.
What a motivational remark. I think we are motivated. Yeah.